I'm so glad that you like my first video. So here I am again making my second video. Yeah, okay, so I've been like trying to listen out for like the common Singaporean mistakes. And let me tell you, I didn't have to work too hard at that. So today's lesson is on singular and plural. Okay, Singaporeans have a problem differentiating between singular words and plural words. I don't know why, they just do. So one of the very, very common mistakes that Singaporeans have, I'm just looking at my imaginary friend here. You know when we put one of the next word should be in plural form. One of the girls, one of the TV programs, and not one of the girl. I mean, there's only one girl, why do you still need to say one of the girl? It's very strange, right? And also, okay, the second word that I often hear Singaporeans pronouncing, which is like totally not music to my ears, is stuffs. I don't know whether they mean S-T-U-F-F-S or they mean S-T-A-F-F-S, but either way it's wrong, because if it's stuff, there shouldn't be an S, because stuff already means plural. And it's very strange because it's not like they just pronounce it. I often see it in print form also. They also write emails and say, I will leave my stuffs there. And of course, the other one that is maybe not so common, but some people still make this mistake, is the word furniture. Furniture is also already in plural form because it's a collective of like chairs and tables and beds, for example. So it's furniture and not furnitures. If you like my videos, remember to subscribe and also remember to comment, not comment, below. Thank you. This is Yingwen, hoping to improve the standard of English in Singapore, one word at a time.